Hi everyone, how are you? I'm Yusuf and today I will show you step by step how to set up configure a new Technicolor tg582n version 2 DSL modem router. Installation: connect DSL modem to telephone. Make sure that the telephone cable is connected into the back of your DSL modem in the LAN port and also connected to a telephone in the wall. And when you pick up your telephone, you should then have a dial tone if your phone is an active line. And then connect the DSL modem to PC with Ethernet cable. Configuration: make sure your mobile phone or your computer is connected to the internet. You will need to be connected to the internet in order to access the router page by Wi-Fi or by Ethernet cable from your modem to your PC or laptop. Open a browser to access the router page. You can use Google Chrome, Internet Explorer, Mozilla Firefox, or Safari from your iPhone. Enter 192.168.1.1 into your browser address bar. Please follow the below steps. 192.168.1.1 in any web. Username admin. Password access key printed on the bottom label of the modem. Click on the settings next to broadband. Click. Select VPI 0 or 8 and VCI 35 and then click on save. VPI 0, VCI 35, save. Click the settings button next to the internet access. Okay, click here. Make sure to select the internet type routed PPPoE, and input the username and password of the internet account, then click on save. Click on setting button next to wireless. Fill in the desired SSID, the network name, and the network key, and security mode, it must be WPA2 PSK for security, and then click save. If you like my video, please leave a comment and subscribe to this YouTube channel to stay up to date with my latest video. Thank you so much.